One with us. He exists within you, within me, in our conscience. He is omnipresent. He is everywhere. My Krishna, our Krishna.